Hello.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
This is Mr. Smart Ojukwu from the customer helpline of your bank. Am I speaking with Elvis?
Yes.
Sir, please, did you in any way give your BVN number out to anybody?
No.
How come they are not gaining access into your account? We discovered that you gave out your BVN number because they are trying to hack your account through your BVN number, which is 224358071113. Am I correct, sir?
Yes, sir.
And the name in which you opened this account is Elvis Ogbefo, and your date of birth is 28 April 1982. Am I correct, sir?
Yes, sir.
So we discovered that someone is trying to withdraw some money from your account through mobile apps online. Are you the one that is trying to make some transaction through your account into a Union Bank account?
No.
So we need to immediately stop that transaction, and that's why we call you the original owner of the account. Are you with us, sir?
Yes.
Please, do you have an ATM card to this account you operate, okay?
No.
Hello?
No.
Hello, can you hear me clearly?
Yes, I can hear you.
Please, do you have an ATM card to this your account?
I don't have an ATM card.
Okay, we need to stop the transaction that they are trying to pull out online because we discovered that someone is trying to withdraw above what you have in your account. From there, we decided that this person is not the original owner of this account, okay?
Okay.
So we decided to call you on the bank details and the number in which you opened this account, which is 0703-8120-5353. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
So we need to stop this transaction immediately. Please, can you call your account number for us to verify if you are the original owner of this account?
No, I'm in Lagos.
You don't know your account number?
I know my account number.
Are you the original owner of this account? Are you?
Yes, I open it in a new, what do they call it, in Benin. Akpakpava. I open in Akpakpava.
Okay, I know very well, sir. I know very well about all this. Please, can you call the account number to verify if you are the original owner?
I can't call the account number now. Let me call my accountant. Let me call my accountant. Let me call her now.
Okay. If there is any deletion from your money, please don't come to the bank to complain because they are already trying to transfer the money in your account. Now, that's why we immediately call you now.
No, sir. Stop it. Nobody. I don't send anybody to transfer any of my money.
Okay, no problem. Thank you for banking with us. As soon as that happens, don't come to the bank to complain. Thank you for banking with us.
Why?
Because we are trying to stop what they are doing now.
The phone they ring now.
Hello?
Hello? My brother.
Yeah, good evening.
Good evening. I have the account number now. Can I give you?
Wait, are you also with your ATM card?
Yes, my ATM card, yeah, I have it. I have
it. MasterCard,
sir? Yes.
Is it MasterCard?
Yeah, MasterCard.
Okay, now look at the front of that ATM.
Okay, let me give you. Yes, your photo.
There is a number there that is starting with 5. Are you seeing it?
Yes.
Yes. Did you get that number that is starting with 5?
Okay.
Call them out one after the other, please.
Okay.
Okay.
Hold on.
Okay.
It's in my wallet. Please, sir.
I'm listening. Okay, you know what?
Okay, five number you said.
Calm down. I need to call you back now.
No, let me give you the five number.
Give them, okay. I'm listening. Five?
Five number. 236.
Hello. The card number. Hello. The card number. You see the card number. It's starting with 5. It's not your ID card. The card number. Your ATM card number.
Okay. This card number. You are a thief, my brother. In your school. You are a 419. God punish you. God punish you. How can you operate my account number? Holy Ghost fire will punish you. You know the fear. You know God is worry. If you are poor, you the crazy. Thunder will punish you. You know me.
Thunder punish your head. You the crazy.
Fire.
If you are vote worry, you na go off all of na we vote worry. All of na money go lost. Na never see anything.
If you are better, all of na injure for na. See, may I tell you? You know go carry block. Holy Ghost fire will punish you na.
Una no go carry spanner.
You know go carry spanner. You the crazy.
Idiot.
Even though I get 20 billion into my account, what it concern you? You dey craze.
I go hack him account. I don't tell you. I go hack him.
Your papa. You be thief. You be thief. You know where? My name. Since you don't know my name, I say Ogbegun Elvis. Go to my account now. The Holy Ghost fire will punish you. You know me? Then I give you five number. Why I'll give you five number? After when I will say when I don't do Yahoo, Holy Ghost fire will punish you.
Idiot, your father.
For what you concern, you concern Buhari. You know I'll go work.
Yeah, you're not going to work with the work, so.
Which work you going to work now? Which work? They call me, may I give you my ATM card number? Huh? Meanwhile, I don't travel all the whole world. You want me to give you my ATM card number?
If not, your account officer will call you. Wait till you know. You're not surprised. I call your name, call your date of birth. I go, this is account for you. You go know me. You never know me.
Where you day? Where you day? Where you day?
You will fuck me up. I go fuck you up. I will hack your account.
I know. Since I carry your own girlfriend from you, you know the shame. I get power about you. That is why I carry your girlfriend from you.